In this video, we're gonna show you how to go through the last fault occurred or the fault history along with the warning groups list on an ATS480 soft start. From the main page, what you want to do is go down into the diagnostic section. The first thing you'll see here is error history. Now you may have nothing here listed if there's no faults occurred on this on your soft start yet, but if you did have faults, it will list 1 through 10. Of course, the number 1 being the latest fault, and as you get more and more faults, it will go to override the existing faults, so it'll go down the list. That's how you go through the error list. Now for the warning groups, you have warnings 8.3. So under actual warning section, it shows all the warnings you have. Again, if you have no warnings, then it will show nothing, but this is where you would have the warnings listed. Now, to actually program warnings, you can go to warning group definitions that are available here. And if you enter on each one, you have there's a wide selection of options you can click on with a check to enable those particular warnings as you see fit. When you're done, you can escape back out. And that's basically how you go through the soft starts display to check your last faults and warnings.